I'm really proud of him, proud of all of his accomplishments. Very happy to be here today. And Elisa, I've known for most of that time as well, know her very well. Believe it or not, I still talk to both of them multiple times a week. Alex is very lucky. She's one of the most considerate, talented, humble people. Like, the humility, despite how incredibly talented she is incredible. It really is. So that's all I had. Congratulations. Thank you for having us.